So this is the last unit which was included in 1971 in SI system. So initially it was not included, and it was the latest included unit in SI system, mole. So we all know mole, it belongs to Avogadro number. Avogadro number, which was proposed by Avogadro. You will be surprised to know that Amedeo Avogadro, he was chemist. Initially he was a lawyer. So he said that equal volume of gases contain same number of molecules, elementary particles, at same temperature and pressure. So that was Avogadro's law. Even during the time of Avogadro in 18th century, even 17th and 18th century, the atomic structure was not well known. The structure of atom was in its infancy. The molecular structure, atomic structure, that was being developed. During the time of Avogadro, the molecular structure and atomic structure was unknown. It was not precisely known. So he was not aware. Even the Avogadro number, which we use today, was not given by the Avogadro. Avogadro had not given the Avogadro number. It was later on calculated, and in the honor of Avogadro, this number given the name as Avogadro number. In the honor of Avogadro, Avogadro has just given the name, the principle, that equal volumes of different gases contains same molecule at same temperature and pressure. That was the Avogadro law. Later on, the significance of this law was understood by physicists, and they calculated this number, which was the number, it can be defined for to represent any amount of particles. It can be an atom, it can be electron, it can be proton, it can be molecule, whatever elementary particle or atom or molecule. So mole just defines the amount of matter, number of elementary particles. Later on, based on Avogadro's law, it was found that 1 gram molecular weight, 1 gram molecular weight or atomic weight, 1 gram molecular or atomic weight of any substance contains equal number of molecules or atoms. So this number, initially this number was represented as Avogadro number, in the honor of Avogadro. Even Avogadro has not calculated this number. This number comes out 6.022 something and 10 to power 23. This number was not given by Avogadro. It was calculated later on, and it was found that 1 gram molecules or atomic weight of any substance contains this much number of atoms or molecules. So when it was included in 1971 in SI system, this mole, Avogadro number, was redefined as Avogadro constant. It was given name as Avogadro constant. And this number was represented as n particles per mole. 1 mole amount of any atom or particle will contain n number of those type of particles, where n is Avogadro number or Avogadro constant, which is given by this number. So whenever you might have seen in chemistry, whenever you will take gram molecules, that means the amount in gram equal to molecular weight, amount in gram equal to molecular weight और अमाउंट इन ग्राम इक्वल टू एटॉमिक वेट, अमाउंट इन ग्राम इक्वल टू इलेक्ट्रॉन वेट, अमाउंट ऑफ अमाउंट इन ग्राम इक्वल टू प्रोटॉन वेट, व्हाट एवर एलिमेंट्री पार्टिकल यू वांट टू सेलेक्ट, दैट मच ग्राम ऑफ दैट एलिमेंट्री पार्टिकल विल कंटेन वन मोल पार्टिकल्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू नो कार्बन C12, इट्स एटॉमिक वेट इज 12. सो इफ यू टेक 12 ग्राम ऑफ कार्बन, 12 ग्राम मीन्स वेट ऑफ मास ऑफ कार्बन एटम्स इन ग्राम इक्वल टू इट्स मॉलिकुलर वेट, दैट इज कॉल्ड ग्राम मॉलिकुलर वेट, हियर इट इज कॉल्ड ग्राम एटॉमिक वेट बिकॉज इट इज इन एटॉमिक फॉर्म, ग्राम एटॉमिक वेट. सो दिस ग्राम एटॉमिक वेट दैट इज 12 ग्राम ऑफ कार्बन विल कंटेन वन मोल एटम्स, दैट इज 6.022 × 10³³ एटम्स, दैट इज वन मोल, दिस इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड वन मोल एटम्स. सो एज पर द डेफिनेशन इन 1971 इट वॉज डिफाइंड दैट वन मोल is equal to atoms contained in 0.012 kilogram of carbon 12. So one mole was defined as per SI, International System of Units, in 1971. One mole was defined number of atoms in 12 gram of carbon 12 material, or one mole was defined as number of carbon atoms, that is C12 atoms, in 0.012 kilogram weight, which is equal to its gram atomic weight. So that was the definition adopted by SI, by CGPM, as per the SI system in 1971.